Hello friends, my name is Dan and welcome back to part 6. I counted it, so I don't forget. If you look in the upper right hand corner, you notice the account of money went up, and there's a reason for that. I either made a good decision or a bad decision, and I did this for entertainment purposes only, okay? So don't judge me. As you can see, the Azoth is gone. The Azoth is gone for a reason. I fiddled around with some more mods and I was intrigued by the Pacific P-12W Army. And we're gonna take a look together at it and we're gonna use it right now. Like, we're not gonna hustle around, we're just gonna use that thing. And man, this looks amazing. Whoever modded this, I'm probably gonna put it down in the description, the mod, the link to the mod, and you guys can check it out and leave the guy a comment and a sub for the SnowRunner mod.io. But damn, this thing looks awesome. It looks so beastly that I just had to get it. Okay, one drawback is I cannot get the better engine, which is found in Alaska, the V12. We're not in Alaska yet. We're probably gonna venture to Alaska sooner or later, but we're not gonna do now. So if you wanna see, the race suspension is insane. So you put that, okay, you're like, okay. It's a bit distorted on the lower side there. We're gonna remove that. And then the tire size is the next thing. I mean, we could rock these, but I do not want to. I wanna rock 71 inches tires. What the hell is that? I could put the Tiger mud tires on it, but I'm not going to. I'm going to put the standard tires because, I mean, that actually, they make me wonder now. You know what I mean? Like, look at the stats. Good, off-road, excellent, off-road and mud. Who on the street? But that's actually not that bad, but I need good off-road tires. Okay, we're gonna take the Tiger mud tires just because we can. I have still the stock winch. Man, that looks beastly. We're gonna take the spare tires because I have the feeling these gonna cost us some. I'll put a flatbed on this for now, I think. What do you guys say? Oh, look, the big maintenance trailer. This will be also a really good rescue vehicle. Just my thoughts. Seismic vibrator. We don't need to use that. I always laugh about that name, the seismic vibrator. Okay, what can we do here? Heat shielded or what is that? Stock? No, the stock looks kinda eh. I like the one he put on actually. We might leave the one that he chose for this. Because I can't even see them. Like, I cannot see that this is not pretty. I just saw that. Roof lights. He has fog lights. I don't want the thingies on there. Should we put horns on it? Nah, we have roof lights. We can put wheels on it. What color do we put on here? Either I was thinking this. Looks pretty cool. Or a dark army green, dark olive army green. What do you guys say? I think this looks pretty mean machine. And black looks also really cool. I mean, I love the darker colors. Not because my soul is dark. Just because I like the darker colors. I think we're gonna go with the army green. We're gonna try this baby out in one of our next ventures, which I already know what this is gonna be. If we look at the map, we need to get metal beams and service spare parts. So I am just wondering how I'm gonna tackle this. Because I know this thing is enormous. And it might be too big for a normal trailer. So, please don't judge me, okay? Like, I'm doing this because for you guys. Not for my personal entertainment. No, not at all. Okay, we gotta find out where we can get that stuff now, what we need. The rock slide. The metal beams are clear. We can get from town storage. Then the service spare parts we need to get from the warehouse. So what we're going to do is we're going to go drive to the warehouse, grab that trailer there, because I can use that. And then we're going to venture back Oh, Yona, which way are we going? We could just theoretic. Yeah, we could go to the warehouse, drive over here. Drive the way down here, maybe. Or no, we could actually drive this over the bridge that we built that works actually now. Go down here, go this way over the wood bridge, go here, through the lumber mill, and then here. Here. I think this also had service spare parts on it, but I'm looking forward to the adventure, so what do you guys say? Let's get on with it. Okay. You know the drill? Daylight. Okay. Let's see. Oh my god. Jesus Lord. Please help me. This is gonna be interesting. It has it's a really cool mod, honestly. It has all-wheel drive. Let's see how high. Okay. I can look down on the ground from here. That's insane. Okay, let's go and get the stuff done over here. The tires are tripping me. Don't look too long at the tires. They're tripping me out. Okay, we're gonna... Let's see how this handles the mud here. It should have not a big problem in here. Of course not. Okay. Short stop for a little bath. Put it in high gear. Yeah, it just marches through this. No problem. No freaking problem. Damn! Oh! Were we going this way usually? It was this way, right? Oh. I think we have a little power problem here, hey? That could be a power issue. That could be a little power issue. No, Tiger. I need to see if this is gonna continue like that. Not that we can't make it, but we have to. I think that's supposed to crawl, right? Like that? But faster? But we're gonna try to get there. Try to get the mission done with this. And if this is no good for... Maybe it needs more testing, you know, on the modder side. At this point, but... Damn, it looks amazing. Tell me whatever you want, but this thing looks awesome. I love it. I love the look of the P12 and the P16 anyway, so this is... Right up my alley. Oh, no, don't stall. Yeah, that's a big problem. That's a big problem. Okay. We might have a... Let's try low. No. Normal. No. Automatic. No, doesn't want to go up. Need to steer a bit. Okay, got it. Maybe we need to steer a bit. Let's see. Like I said, we're gonna give it a shot. Maybe it's actually good. Like, you know, can't judge a book by its cover. We can actually pick all the parts here and could directly go to the rock slide, right? Come on. Don't give up on me. This is not good. I have a bad feeling. I don't know about you, but I have a really bad feeling. I mean, on the test range, you know, you have everything unlocked there. I tried it there. I tried it on the test range. You have everything unlocked. You can try out all the stuff and everything like that. And just drives fine. I mean, not just... I had a little issue in between with this, even with our biggest engine already, with the power, but... who knows? I thought it was just me, maybe, you know, like, oh, yeah. I'm just bad with it. Jesus Christ. It's a freaking monster. It's a monster truck, essentially, right? I mean, that looks awesome. Look at it. That's the trailer. It's like holding your child in the mall. Come here. This way. Okay, we need... I'll put the metal beams on the truck and the service spare parts on the trailer. I'm gonna do that. And then we're gonna try to turn this around without breaking the trailer. Because I have the feel. Whoa, yeah, exactly what I thought. Oh my god. Oh god, as much as I love the look of it, right? But I have the feeling the power's gonna be an issue. Well, Enough rambling about the power. Let's try to get it done here. We are on a mission. We need to go to get the rock slide done. If I would be sure it had enough to go, I would try to go down here. But you saw already what was happening, so I'm gonna take the safe approach. I think the trailers, I don't know if the front wheels are actually touching the ground or not. I think so though. But the good part is it will just pull the trailer over things. Oh my god. Don't do this. Come on. I think I need to throw it already in low plus gear. Oh, I just saw this fuel consumption. I mean, we're gonna get where we need to get. That's not the problem. I mean, with the amount of fuel, I'm saying. I'm not sure about the whole climbing thing. Damn, man. I like this. I'd love to sit in one of these in real life. Like jacked up like this. Ooh. I'd go crazy. And then go off-roading. But Dan, you don't even have enough. Don't start it. No, don't have a driver license. But we're in the woods. Up in the hills. Nobody will ask for it, okay? Okay. Ooh. Any inclination in this, I'm getting panicky, okay? Because you can see the tires skipping, even though it has a differential. But you can see them tires starting to skip a little. So we're gonna try to go through here. Slowly but steady wins the race, boys. I'm not in a hurry. That trailer looks so cute. It's like, hey, dad, 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 dad. Okay. Problem would be if I need a, if I need to jack up a trailer that has, needs a low saddle, for example. I can't. I don't think it has the add-on for it. Okay, let's give it a normal. It has the add-on for it. You can put okay. So slow and cumbersome. Damn. Okay. Like, I mean, I get it. Looking at it. Break. Need to check minimap. Where do we have to go? Oh, I almost missed the turn. Almost only. Yeah. That trailer is not liking me right now. I hope it doesn't flip over. My truck just pulls it over, you know what I mean? Like it just turns it over. Oh my god. It's so big. That's what she said. Sorry. Got it. Ah, come on, it's just mud. Get over it. Not like you haven't seen this before. And that fuel consumption. That's what it's doing right now. It's zipping that fuel away. Imagine crossing the river in this. Oh no, not again. No, what? We're going backwards?
Hey. Hey.
What? I'm full on the gas, guys. Okay, let's hold the handbrake, go full throttle, and then. No? No? The trailer's gonna flip. No, mom. Why is it going backwards? I'm trying to. It's too less power. What the heck? I'm full on the gas. What is happening? What is this about? Even that doesn't work. You're giving it a little rev, you know, and then it's dead. Only thing I can do is I can barely drive backwards. What happened? Wait, what if I detach the trailer? Let's try that. No, it doesn't want to go. I'm stuck. I am stuck. Okay, let's attach the trailer. Alright. Let's not give up. We're not gonna give up yet. Little bush, save me! It's a, look! It can't pull itself up. The tire is too big, maybe? Oh, that worked. What the hell was that? That was awkward. Okay, we need to... I'm gonna finish this mission. Then I'm gonna cut the recording. Jump back into the garage, sell that thing for now. And then we're gonna take out something else. Because this is a no-go. I don't know. Or if I'm doing something... Maybe I'm doing something wrong. I don't know. But look at it. It just wants to go backwards. I think it doesn't like the weight. But what else am I gonna do with it? It's a trucking game. Look at it. Look at it going. It's like, no. I am not going up this hill. Look at it. It barely wants to move. And now I'm stuck completely again. Okay, let's put the handbrake on, release the winch. Maybe we can fix this. Attach the winch to one back further. I never had the winch here, by the way. With any truck in the game. It's the first time I have to do this. And it's gonna be the last time you see me do this. Something is bugged with it. 110%. This, it's like I'm pressing... I'm in reverse. Hello, game. Can I please go forward? Okay, I think the winching is not working either. Let's try this again. No, wait, I have a better idea. Need a different winching point. Yeah, let's try this winching point. Give a bit more grip onto the tires. Come on. Maybe this will do. No. Not doing it yet. But it's working. Oh, man. A pain in the butt. It's like it's stuck somewhere. Without being visible. I checked everything and I didn't saw anything where I could be stuck. Not sure what's going on over here. Sure, look. Okay, let's try to get this out of here. Yeah, it's. I think it doesn't have enough grip on the tires. Something is wrong there. Like, badly wrong. Okay. I think I finally managed to get myself stuck. No, I need this point, yes, thank you. So I'm gonna try to winch from there. Just needs that little... that part. Like, when it suddenly it just goes. Something from the truck under... No, it has so much free space underneath. I shouldn't get stuck. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go and fix the rock slide. No matter if the truck doesn't want to or what is gonna happen now. This is gonna be difficult here, though. If he stucks here... But it doesn't have a problem with mud. It has a problem with bad terrain. So, yeah. See? It just goes over this like nothing. Oh no. Oh, not again, no. No winch, no attachment points. Okay, cool. That's a bad. Come on, get unstuck. Unstuck yourself. Nothing is like physically stuck. The wheels on the back are okay. I have no winching points. Oh no. It starts going backwards again. Let's put him in low, minus, low. Low might have done it. Come on. Oh god. The hardest delivery of my life. It's getting nighttime. Come on. Now the big tire start digging in slowly. Undo yourself. No winching points anywhere? Anything? Down there, no. Okay, let's put the handbrake on. Give it a shot. I have an idea-ish. Okay, that doesn't work. That's bad. Honestly, that's bad. Like the standard Azov is better than that. No offense to whoever made this, but Jesus Lord. Okay, that doesn't work either. I know how to get up here. I'm stuck on the tiniest slope in the game. And yes, it doesn't help if I know it would help probably if I remove the back cargo. But let's try this. Let's give it a shot. Before I give up completely. I know it's kind of annoying to remove this, but hey. Maybe that does the job, actually. It does. Okay. So we found a possible solution to a really bad problem. Oh man, this is not good. I don't like this. Look, I'm stuck again. On what? It's going backwards. How? Okay, we need to swap this out for something drivable. Because this is not gonna be the last time this happens. We have to go up that hill there. Like, over there somewhere. I just wanna go and fix the rock slide, guys. Oh no. What did I do? I have a mod installed that helps tires grip better. And I'm almost out of gas. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna make that easy with the gas, no problem. My ass. It starts being work over here. Damn, son. You chose the wrong truck for the wrong work. No, I did not. That truck should be sufficient. Oh no. Here we go again up the hill. Oh no. Mom! Come on. Pull yourself up. Come on. It's not that hard to get up here. It's just... I mean, you guys remember, right? A couple episodes I drove here with the Azov and with the other standard truck. I think that... might be the race suspension, but I don't want to test this here now. It's not my testing stuff. Damn. That's annoying. I'm sorry for cussing so much, but you can understand if you play the game. Or even if you don't. It's painful. Oh, got me sweating. I'm sweating. I am sweating. Playing SnowRunner. Yeah, I'm taking that fence with me. I don't care. Buy a new one. Write my company. Do I even have a company? I don't know. Right, there's a pothole there. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Hello, coming through. Sorry, street sign was in the way. Man, that thing is almost out of proportion to fit through here. Okay. So. We are getting the metal beams. No, not on the trailer. On the truck. We're gonna deliver... Oh, no. I didn't watch. We're gonna deliver these metal beams now. Like a good boy. Like the good boy we are. I'm gonna switch that thing out. I cannot play this with this truck. Oh. I mean, it's okay to make it a bit more difficult. I get it. Like, you know. I'm already making it myself easy. Error. I thought so. But apparently I don't. Like, this is hard work. I just wanted to relax a bit with a huge army truck. It looks amazing, but that it ends up being the worst decision of my life. And I can bet with you, this is not gonna go up this hill here. 100% this is not gonna go up this hill here. Oh, it does. No, it's street. Okay, it's just pavement here. All right. Never mind. Maybe it's the tires. I have the feeling, I don't know. No game expert here. No modding expert. But if you watch this and you made this mod, feel free to fix it. It's really annoying. I know, maybe it's meant to be like this, you know, like a bit harder to drive. Or maybe it doesn't go with my grip mod. What are we gonna do now, boys? We're gonna park this here. I'm gonna grab another truck. Maybe a scout. Wait, do we have any towers to uncover? And we have no more towers here, okay. And we have one upgrade to grab there. I wanna grab that upgrade. But do we have any contracts that lead to here? Essentials on the next farm. Pipe dream? Oh. To the factory and deliver bricks and metal beams to the factory. Okay. I'm gonna leave that trailer here. Detached trailer. We are recovering to the garage because I'm not driving back to the garage. We're gonna store the truck. Well, actually, we're gonna sell it. Yes. Please. That is better than what we just drove. Hands down. I'm not joking. Okay. I should take the Paystar out again. That's the best truck in the world. They bought the normal one? I bought a jacked up version of the Paystar. That's what we're gonna do now. I'm gonna sell that Paystar. I'm gonna buy the jacked up version of the Paystar. And then we're good to go. Because the Paystar is the best truck in the game. Period. No, I'm kidding. But it's really good, honestly. I have to unlock everything first. Damn it. Okay. Okay. All terrain tires, stock, winch. We have no winch. Take a spare tire. Take a little snorkel. Frame add-on. Take a flatbed, eh? What should we take? Should we take a flatbed? Probably. Yeah. I think so. Okay, don't have any of these yet. Triple horns, nah, they're ugly. Sorry, but it looks like we're sticking. Oh, let's put in the hinged one. A bit more rough looking. What does it have? Oh, let's give it a twin flat caps. That look amazing. And good old color. What do we do? Orange? We're going orange, guys. Yeah, I think we're going orange. I like it. Fits to it. Okay. Daytime. And then we're gonna go. Actually, wait. Pipe dream, right? Need to deliver to factory. Bricks. Yeah, I know where we're gonna go, but we might, after all this, might actually do this in the next episode. So, I'm gonna cliffhanger you guys. I'm gonna make a decision how to grab the next mission and do it. We'll figure this out on the fly. Thank you guys very much for watching. I wish you have a nice day, good night, or whatever, good morning, wherever you are. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment down below, and leave a like. This was all three things, right? Comment, subscribe, and like, yeah. Okay. My name is Dan. Have a good one, guys. Bye.